Okay, what's up, y'all? So, the portable mic booth. The reason why I thought of this was because I was traveling a lot and trying to finish albums and stuff like that, and some songs couldn't wait till I got home. So, I tried to think of a way to a cheap and portable. So, portable mic booth. Like I said, portable, like duffel. Like this is the mic booth right here. So, along with that, a blanket, the microphone, and these little yoga balls that I hollowed out and you put on the mic and everything too, it all come together. Let me show you.
She's all on me. I think I'ma need a time out. I can hardly breathe. Where's the referee? Man, time out. Time out. Time out. Time out. Man, time out. Time out. Time out.
Yeah.
Time out.
Call the referee, I need a T.O. Baby girl talking about it in a minute, she good to G.O. Keep it up on the D-Lo, mommy you're too hot. Couple Patron shots, she's ready to ooh, why, but damn.
So as you can see, I put a blanket on it. So the blanket, whatever, the hotel blanket or whatever, you can use that, the ball, the thing. Everything will fit right in a duffel bag, pop back in there. So imagine a duffel bag with the, had a laptop, the Pro Tools little M-Box, and some headphones. And that's it. That was all. That's all I was using. Just to at least get the vocals down. Didn't have to mix it nothing. Come back home, mix it in the studio, and do whatever. But, man, a moving blanket, probably a little bit thicker. Moving blanket would probably be a little bit better. But, like I said, whatever they got in the hotel, you ain't even got to bring a blanket. They got comforters and everything. Just throw it over the thing. That's about it. Portable microphone booth.
Time out. Time out. Time out.
Hell yeah, freaky baby, let the gangs begin. I got 9 solid inches that'll make you bend. I gotta take your friend, I'ma take you too. It's that double teaming action that you love to do. And I'm in love with you. Girl, you ain't no punk. And when I'm eating on that baby, man, it ain't no funk. It's like roses, fresh, clean agua. Give it to your deep girl, you're calling me your father. All up in them nagas, got you busted once or twice. Now you know your boy is nothing nice. I gotta take a time out, let me stop the clock.